Martin Truex Jr. trying to fight back up there to get in at points, but it's Austin Dillon who wins at Daytona.
Pain. You want it? It's yours, my friend.